A good photographer qualities are a creative eye, someone who has eye for details, someone who can actually be flexible and proactive when you have a shoot that can deliver beyond the brief. If you're given a layout and you're working on that layout, you can work on that and also give them what is your approach to that. Someone who's on this also niche oriented, someone who has their own personal style and they are not afraid to expose it to their clients. And of course, professionalism, please, professionalism, always, always. How do you package yourself? Do you have a portfolio? Do you deliver on time? Is your purpose to tell a story or just meet the cost? It's up to you.